It looks like Mora didn't really get anywhere by adding age as color to her plot. But I want to let you know that that's okay. Sometimes when we conduct exploratory data analysis, we do reach dead ends. Let's see if we can get any further in examining our relationship between friend count and age by adding a third variable. Previously, we noted that female users have more friends on average than male users. And we might wonder, is this just because female users have a different age distribution? Or maybe conditional on age, the differences are actually larger. Here's a box plot of ages by gender. Now I'm going to add the mean for each gender to the box plots using stat summary. Here we can see the averages marked by an X since I used shape equals 4. Since male users are a bit younger, we might actually think a simple male to female comparison doesn't capture the substantial differences in friend count. Let's look at median friend count by age and gender instead. A lot of this code should look familiar, and if it doesn't, I want you to post any questions that you have about it in a discussion. When I run this code, we can see that nearly everywhere, the median friend count is larger for women than it is for men. Now, there are some exceptions, and this includes these noisy estimates for our very old users. Now, I'm using old with quotation marks here, since we're not really confident about these reported ages. And notice that users reporting to be 70 have more or less the same friend count, regardless of reported gender. You're going to reproduce the same plot, but first, let's see if you can create the summary data to create it. Recall that we can produce the same summary data underlying this plot by using the dplyr package. We can divide the data by age and gender, and then compute the median and mean friend count for each subgroup. In this next programming assignment, you're going to do just that by using the group by, summarize, and arrange functions from the dplyr package.